I've ever performed to is probably like in a school assembly, and so it's quite a big step up coming here today. It's like quite scary, yeah.
Before you go on, I'm gonna ask you, is he any good?
Yeah.
There was a little pause.
The hesitation. Yeah.
You ready to do it?
Yeah.
They're ready for you.
Go on,
it's all yours. Have fun out there.
Thank you. Today's definitely gonna be like the biggest day of my life. Four yeses from the judges would be the best thing ever.
He's very tall.
Hello, what's your name, please?
My name's Harry Gardner.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
Where are you from, Harry?
I'm from Essex.
Okay. So, tell me why you've decided to enter the show.
I just want to kind of share my music with other people and see if they can relate.
Okay. And Harry, what are you going to sing for us today?
The song I'm going to sing is a song that I've written. It's a song for my nan. And it's a song called Not Alone. My nan, she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's 3 years ago.
Oh.
Yeah, this song's a tribute for her.
Has she heard this song before, Harry?
Yeah, I did play it to her. She wasn't really, like, aware of what was going on. She looked happy, which was just nice.
OK, well, I can't wait to hear it. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Open your eyes and tell me what you see. Am I among the forgotten? Please say you remember me. We know you're there somewhere inside. I say a prayer for you to smile. Looks like the angels owe me one today. But I stay strong, I know it won't be long till I see the old days. Open your eyes and say hello. Open your mind and just let go. Tell me to get the remote so we can watch your favorite show. And ruffle my hair and say it's bad. And tell me this chocolate in your handbag. Tell me just how much I've grown. And let me know I'm not alone. And we understand that good things don't last. But I'd give anything just to hear you laugh. Looks like the angels owe me one today. But I stay strong, I know it won't be long till we see the old days. Open your eyes and say hello. Open your mind and just let go. Tell me to get the remote so we can watch your favorite show. And ruffle my hair and say it's bad. And tell me this chocolate in your handbag. Tell me just how much I've grown. And let me know I'm not alone. And let me know I'm not alone.
Thank you.
To see the person I've become, spread your wings and I'm already got to keep back.
Thank you very much, Harry.
Thank you.
Amanda.
Harry, it really moved me. I just wish your grandmother could see what you've done today, because I'm sure she'd be so proud of you.
Thank you so much.
I really think it takes real courage to put your heart and soul and vulnerability into a song the way that you just did. And it was a fantastic audition.
Writing a song about something that means so much to you, you did it with such emotion and passion. It was just beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's quite rare that I could remember an audition a month or 6 months later. And this is one I'm going to remember because it was very genuine. It absolutely showed your talent as a songwriter. Yeah, I like you, Harry. I think people are going to get you. We're going to vote. David?
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia?
Easiest yes of the day. Yes, yes, yes.
It's a yes for me, well done.
Harry, guess what? Four yeses, get ready for the next round.
Brilliant. Well deserved.
Thank you so much.
Well done, boss. Well done.
Well done.
Amazing.
Oh, what are you doing to me, man? That really, really got me, that did. What a wonderful song.
But imagine if that was your child. Your child had written a song like that about your parents.
I know. I mean, as in